This is going to be a list of all the Samsung Galaxy S4 secret codes. And this is going to help you, so if you're looking for any of the developer stuff, software versions, hardware versions, battery stats, you can do all the testing for LEDs, also USB options. So we're going to start off. To access all of these, we're going to have to go into the dialer menu. So in the bottom left here, click the phone button, pull up the keypad. So from here, this is how you're going to access all of them. And all of them are going to start with either the star and then the pound sign. So your star, pound sign. And the first one that we're going to test is the battery stats. It's going to show you all the statistics for the battery. So it's star, pound sign, 0228, pound sign. This is going to pull up all your battery stats for you. It's going to tell you anything you need to know on here. It tells you the current level, voltage, different things like that. Of course, it'll be different if you're plugged in. So you can exit out of this afterwards. That's one of them. So the other one's going to be your software version, and that's going to be starting off with star, pound sign, 1234, and then pound sign. Pretty much all of them end with a pound sign. And this is just going to tell you your current software version that you have on your phone. This is going to be helpful if you're talking to Samsung or something like that, or you're trying to look up information on it. So there's also a hardware and software version, which will give you a little bit more information depending on what you're looking for. So we're going to go star, pound sign, 12580, and then we're going to do star again, and then 369, pound sign. And that's going to pull up a few different things on here for you. So if you need to know any of this information, you can look through it, write it down. This isn't quite as helpful unless you're trying to fix some problems or troubleshooting things, but always useful to know. So some of the other secret codes for the Samsung are going to be, there's going to be a test, so you can test all your LED colors, things like that, any of the visuals for your phone, test vibrations. So you're going to get to that by star, pound sign, zero, star, pound sign. It was a little bit different at the end, but there's literally a million different things in here. You can test the red color on your phone. It's going to pop up red. You can click it, it'll go back to the main menu here. You can test green. Click it. So there's also going to be like blue. There's vibrations. There's going to be dimming. It's going to show you the three different colors that you have here. You just kind of click it, it dims, comes back on. There's different levels of dimming. That's one of those. And then you're also going to have the cam. You can test out your camera. Any of the sensors, touch, that's going to be useful. You can see how you touch, how well it does. If you have any issues with your screen, this is helpful. Also, if you're trying to troubleshoot a cracked screen, once you've repaired the screen, this is a great thing to go into to make sure everything's working correctly. Might have to actually get out by touching it all. Of course. There you go. And then, so you're going to have speakers, sleep, front cam, LEDs, infrared LED. You're going to have pretty much everything you can look for in here. If you need anything else, let me know. Leave a comment below. One other thing to look for on your phone here is going to be the USB settings. If you're having problems connecting via USB, you're going to want to go in. And depending on what version of phone you have, if it's a 4.2, it's going to be star, pound, 7284 pound. Mine is the current updated version, so it didn't go in. But if you have 4.3 or 4.4, it's going to be 0808 and then pound. And it's going to bring you to all the USB options in case you can't connect to your computer. You need to change the USB settings on your phone. You can do that, reboot it from here, and it should fix any problems that you have. If you have any questions about any of the secret codes or tests, please leave a comment below. Hope that helps. Thanks.